Hi everyone, I'm Heidi and I am here with Troy today. Thank you for joining me. And we are talking real estate. Hot topic as always.
As always.
As always. Tell me, what's the main difference of selling your house now versus say a year or 2 years ago?
The rules have completely changed, especially for sellers. 24 months ago and back, it was expected that when a seller sold their home, it was pretty customary, 80% of the transactions, that they would pay buyer's closing costs. You know, those expenses can be $5,000 to $10,000, and that comes out of the seller's funds, of the seller's equity in their home. Today, with the supply and demand issue we have, there's so many offers coming from buyers that, you get more than three offers from a buyer, you're going to have an offer that's not asking the seller to pay closing costs. So it is a wonderful time to be a seller in the sense
right.
that if you sell your house, you get top dollar for it, in a lot of cases over market, and you're not having to pay any cost for the buyer.
Right, you're not having to do the customary closing costs or things
right.
like what was the norm, say, 2 years ago or
exactly
1 year
right.
ago.
Exactly right. That money just stays in your pocket.
And I know for me, I guess guilty, or this was the norm at one point in time, that you maybe had to have more equity. You couldn't sell your house in 6 months.
Yeah, it took three to four years to sell it.
Is that possible?
Now you can buy a house in January and probably sell it in July.
Okay, so that is an option.
Absolutely.
You don't have to be like 3 years and waiting.
Not anymore. No, our values are increasing that fast.
Okay, perfect. And I know if they are looking for more information, they want to find you to ask some questions. What is it they need to do?
Call me on my cell, 918-402-3978, or call the team and we'll hook you up with a listing agent, give you a market report, help you determine what your house is worth, and narrow in on that value. We're probably going to be selling it for higher than market value. That's the benefit of using a professional agent.
Right.
And we'll take care of them.
Perfect. If you guys want to learn more about being a buyer, a seller, anything in regards to the housing market, contact Troy. I'm Heidi Ducato. This is Tulsa Living.